Welcome to Nari Sekhi, and today let's make ragi idli. Very good for toddlers, they're very soft, very good for diabetic patient after delivery. It's very healthy idli. So here I have ragi, 1 cup of ragi, and to this I'm going to add 1/3 cup of brown rice. You can also use white rice, 1/3 cup of urad dal, and about 12 to 15 fenugreek seeds. And rinse it with water 2 to 3 times, because ragi you have to rinse always 2 to 3 times when you are using ragi. So rinse with fresh water and discard the water. Ragi is very healthy for all the groups, so soak in water for about 5 to 6 hours. So we're going to keep it soaked. So after soaking for 5 to 6 hours, when you're ready to blend, take 2 tablespoons of poha, flattened rice, and this is optional. If you don't have it, it's okay. Soak it in water for 10 minutes. We don't have to soak it for a long time. And then blend everything to a fine paste. Depend on your blender, you can blend it into batches if it's too much. I'm adding poha, flattened rice to this, which is optional. And we're going to blend it with a little bit of water, because the rice and everything will release the water. So blend it to fine paste. Whenever I'm using the blender, I make sure I just blend it for 1 to 2 minutes and then stop and again start it. That way it doesn't get hot, because there is a difference in the taste when you just go on blending. So you have to stop, let the blender cool down. So our batter is ready to be fermented. Keep aside for about 7 to 8 hours and in a warm place. And it's fermented, it's come up, it's fermented very nicely. Add some salt, and you can adjust the consistency. For idli, this consistency is good. You can make dosas out of it, so you can add water if you want to make dosa. But today I'm making idlis, so this consistency is perfect. So I'm going to take idli molds and use oil to grease them. Little bit of oil is enough, like 1 small spoon is enough for the 2 stands, 2 of these molds, 4, 8 molds. So I'm going to use all the 4 molds, pour the into this molds idli batter, and I'm going to pour into all 4 of them and stack it on top of each other. So total I'm going to make 16 idlis, and out of this batter you can make about 20 to 25 idlis with this measurement. So boil the water, and we're going to steam idlis into this water. You can use any kind of steamer which you have. You get the idli steamer also. So steam for about 12 to 15 minutes. And these are good for toddlers, for all ages, for diabetic people, for lactating mothers. Wet your hands, and if nothing stick to the hand, that means the idlis are done. But make sure, if you're experienced, otherwise you can use the fork. Nothing sticks, so idlis are done. Demold them, and since we have used the water, it's easy to demold it. So demold each idli. Let it cool down a little bit before demolding it. So once I put up the gas stove, I usually keep it covered for at least 10 minutes before demolding them. So you can serve this for toddlers or for children, you can serve with jaggery, and for adults you can serve it with any spicy chutney. This is very tasty and very healthy. You can use it for breakfast, for snacks, for lunchbox. Do try this. And let me know if you have any questions or comments. Please subscribe Nari Sekhi for more videos.